Let's talk about technology to begin on this Friday. First of all, Priceline buying OpenTable for $2.6 billion. They are adding to their digital portfolio. They bought Kayak last year, and now they're buying OpenTable for $2.6 billion. Intel, of course, they have a major operation still in Folsom, and a lot of people have predicted the death of the PC, and it still is kind of happening, or at least people are evolving to tablets and mobile devices. However, on the enterprise side, businesses are doing a little bit of a PC refresh. They're updating a lot of the PCs you see in offices, which is good news for folks who make PCs and the chips that go into them. And Intel is still the world's largest chip maker. They raised their guidance for the rest of the year. That stock is up nearly 7% so far this morning. Overall, the market is pretty much flat on the day after two 100-point drops for the Dow yesterday, caused mainly by the strife going on in Iraq and how that may impact the price of crude oil. Real-time numbers, Dow's down about 8 points, NASDAQ flat on the day so far. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.